This dairy operation in Richmond, Vermont has seen the Conant family through five generations of farming. Owner Dave Conant says he will be proud to pass the reins on to the sixth generation, his son. But he is also worried, with farms across the region on the verge of collapse.
Most of us need to see some relief and immediate relief.
Some relief is on its way, agriculture officials from around New England announced Monday. Not a complete fix,
but it is one tool in the toolkit.
The tool is the Keep Local Farms program, a region-wide initiative that aims to funnel money directly from consumers to dairy farmers, who are generally spending much more these days on milk production than they're making due to low milk prices.
Dairy farmers are struggling with what is the worst price in certainly my lifetime.
Dairy farms in New England have been disappearing rapidly in the past two decades. In the early 90s, there were about 6,000 farms in the region. Now there are fewer than 2,000. The concern is that the number is going to keep dropping unless something is done.
Which is where Keep Local Farms comes in. The program enables consumers to contribute money to a fund for Northeast farmers, either through keeplocalfarms.org or by purchasing milk at a higher price at certain businesses.
The goal of this program is to provide some stability. It's not going to fill that whole gap currently where we're at between production costs and income.
The University of Vermont is the first to sign on to the program.
What our goal is to potentially give 10 cents for every container of milk we sell with the hood 14-ounce milk back to the farmer.
Melissa Zelazny of Sodexo, which runs UVM's dining service, says students seem to be willing to spend a bit more if they know they're supporting local farms. Massachusetts Agriculture Commissioner Scott Soar says he's heard the same from consumers in the Bay State.
The majority of our product in Massachusetts, in fact, comes from outside of Massachusetts.
Dave Conant believes the new program will help simply because the public cares.
The community understands the state of the dairy economy
and doesn't want to lose any more family farms. In Richmond, Anya Hunneke, News Channel 5.